Hi, in this video I will present you with a new script I created that will allow you to unhide objects by picking them with your mouse. Here we have a scene, and in this scene there are many hidden objects. Generally, when we want to unhide some objects, we would use the Unhide by Name dialog. But when you have lots of hidden objects and the names are not so helpful, it is difficult to know which are the objects you're looking for. So let's see what the script does. Click the script. Now the original scene is hidden temporarily, and all the hidden objects are present. 3D Studio Max now is in the picking mode, is waiting for you to pick the objects you want to unhide. So let's say I want to unhide this sofa and this one and the painting on the wall, also the statue, those two seats. To accept, I can right click. Now, as you can see, my original scene is restored plus the objects that I selected. Now let's try the script again. Now I want to unhide the dining table, those two seats, right click. Okay, again, I will click the script. Now let's say you changed your mind and you want to cancel. What you can do, press the escape key on the keyboard. Again, let's say you started to pick some objects and you change your mind. Also, press the escape on the keyboard to cancel. If you like to know how to install a macro script, there is a video in the same playlist to teach you how to do this. And basically, that's it. If you like the video and the script, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And thank you for watching.